Take a square, fold in half. Use a tool to make a strong creases. Open, fold in half perpendicularly. Open. Now we want to make a 1/3, so we need a part of main diagonal and a diagonal of a half of square. First we made a diagonal of half of a square. Only make a pinch when you think that main diagonal will be. And now fold corner to corner and only pinch here to make a cross when the diagonals meet. We need only this point. We don't need all diagonals. This point is 1/3 of this paper. Put edges to this point and make a strong crease. And the same from the other side. Note that this crease will go through this point. You can check if everything is okay. And now perpendicular this point to point 1/3. And repeat from the other side. Okay, and now fold the first part in half. And now we have a grid 6x6. Next step, it will be making a grid 12x12. So first rectangle fold in half. Open. And now edges put to the middle crease. Open and edges put to the last crease on the paper. Open. Rotate paper and do the same on the rest of edges. To the middle crease and to the last one. Rotate and next edges. Note at that moment that it wouldn't be last one because the last one is folded in half. Okay, so we have agreed 12 by 12. At that moment, it's better to turn over to the left side and all creases put to this side. Next steps will be much easier to do. At this moment, you can see that on that side the creases are different. You can feel them. They looked also much better. On the left side, you don't feel those creases so well, and they are nearly flat. So this side with better creases, it would be a right side during folding tessellation, and this side, it will be a left side of our tessellation. To make grid 24 by 24, we all next creases will be making on the left side. They are many ways of making grid 24 by 24, but I will show you how I do it. First, I fold in half a first rectangle and rotate, and also the first one. And open. Next, change to mountain, not first but second line, and fold in half to the next line, open and make sharp creases. Take next one and fold in half, open and make sharp creases. Next one, mountain fold and put to the nearest line, open and make sharp creases. Next one the same, and the last one in half. Now I will rotate my paper and this mountain, fold in half to the nearest line. Sometimes I don't make sharp creases at that moment. I can make it when I finished this part. Okay, so I've changed all of creases and now make them sharp. Okay, open. At this moment, I turn the paper over and change all new creases to the valley on that side. Rotate and finished from this edge. Okay, now turn the paper over to the left side and make the same in that direction. First in half, open, rotate, first in half, open and mountain the next line and fold in half. I will make it to the end of paper. At this moment, I will sharp all the creases. And the last one. Okay. Rotate. Fold in half. Sharpen these new creases. Open. Turn over the paper to the right side and change direction of all new creases to the valley. Rotate. And the same from the last side. Okay. I also roll the paper in two directions on the right side and on the left side. So, at that moment my paper is prepared, a grid 24 by 24. The right side you can feel under your finger and the left side is nearly flat.